thought that was an interesting tidbit of information.